Before starting our lesson, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and turn on notifications. The North Anatolian Fault is a transform boundary located in northern Turkey. It is part of the larger system of faults that runs through the Anatolian Plate, and it is considered one of the most active fault lines in the world. The North Anatolian Fault runs for over 1,200 kilometers, roughly along the northern coast of Turkey, separating the Anatolian Plate from the Eurasian Plate. This fault line has been responsible for several major earthquakes throughout history, including the 1939 Erzincan earthquake and the 1999 Izmit earthquake. The movement along the North Anatolian Fault is characterized by a combination of strike-slip and thrust faulting. Strike-slip faulting occurs when two plates slide past each other in opposite directions, while thrust faulting occurs when one plate is pushed over another. This complex interaction of faulting styles has resulted in the formation of a series of basins and ranges along the fault line, as well as the uplift of several mountain ranges. The North Anatolian Fault is considered a major seismic hazard for the region, as it has a history of producing powerful earthquakes that have caused significant damage and loss of life. In 1999, a magnitude 7.4 earthquake struck near the city of Izmit, killing over 17,000 people and causing widespread destruction. This event brought attention to the need for improved earthquake monitoring and preparedness in the region. Despite the risk posed by the North Anatolian Fault, the region continues to be heavily populated, with several major cities and infrastructure projects located along the fault line. In response to the seismic hazard, several initiatives have been launched to improve earthquake monitoring and preparedness, as well as to implement seismic-resistant building codes and retrofit existing structures to better withstand earthquakes. In conclusion, the North Anatolian Fault is a major geological feature that has shaped the landscape of northern Turkey and poses a significant seismic hazard to the region. Ongoing efforts to understand the fault and mitigate its impact will continue to play a critical role in protecting communities and ensuring a safer future for the region.